The main piece of advice I would give to householders is to prepare your home, to tune into warnings, to check on your neighbours, and stay out of floodwater.